Thank you. thanks for coming. So I have two important announcements this evening, one which you're familiar with. In the event that we have any kind of emergency, we have to leave. Just remember, we have an exit down here on your right, and we have two in the back. This goes outside, and the back goes into a hallway, and we've been asked that if we do have an emergency and have to evacuate the auditorium, that we continue on out of the hallway out back to the outside. I don't know what we do after that. But that's what the form says. So. The other thing is in your programs, right past the midpoint, there's a note about the Wind Ensemble Big Band Concert in May 20th. Yes, good. Don't forget to come back for that. Now below that are the dates for next year. You notice the word tentative is with those dates, but I can tell you with absolute certainty that those dates are in fact good. You can put them on your calendar, invite all your friends and neighbors to come join you here. So thanks for coming, and we're going to tune and be right with you.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. We're so glad you're here. My name is Russ Pickleson. I'm the conductor of the Heisey Wind Ensemble. Wow, what a fun opening to that concert. Makes us want to go see a show, right? I think The Lion King is coming to Columbus soon, actually, next year. Is that right? Yeah, so get your tickets. You know, you'll hear Circle of Life for real. With the words, even. We're going to continue featuring Rob Sebriak, our principal alto saxophone, on a famous Earl Hagen tune called Harlem Nocturne.
Thank you.
She back, isn't it? Yeah, great tune. We have a guest conductor this evening making her debut with the Heisey Wind Ensemble. She's a first-year Doctor of Musical Arts student with me at Ohio State. Sarah Baker is a native of the great state of Iowa. It's the other Kai state, Buckeye, Hawkeye. She did her undergraduate work at the University of Northern Iowa and taught for a number of years in the state of Arizona and did her master's degree in conducting at the University of Northern Arizona. Interestingly, the last year of that degree program, you might recall one of my previous doctoral students who guest conducted the band, his name was Brent Levine. He's now on faculty at the University of Northern Arizona. And last year he said, I've got your next doctoral student. And he was right. So now she's going to be making her debut with the Heisey Wind Ensemble on the podium this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sarah Baker.
Thank you.
Features music from three of his movies. This is the Superman March. Cadillac of the Skies and the main title from Star Wars. You know, the last movie of Star Wars, little movie trivia, if you watch really carefully and if you're able to kind of stream it where you can pause it, John Williams has a small cameo in that final episode of the final trilogy. And there he is with like goggles on, and all around him are little trinkets that have to do with all of the many Emmy and Grammy nominations that he has earned. And it's really cool. The people who were in charge of the movie just had a ball coming up with all these little kind of things to put on the shelves around him. And his wife had to actually convince him to do the cameo. Can you believe that? I'm really glad that he did. So if you have a pause button and you stream movies, you stream that one. Hit the pause button. It'll be fun. All right. We're going to end with this half, with Soaring with John Williams, arranged by Robert W. Smith. Yes, Robert W. Smith.
Thank you. Thank you.
Those are some fun tunes. That's another open and another show. Let me entertain you. Send in the clowns from A Little Light Music. Be a clown, and that's entertainment. Nice medley by the late Warren Barker. We're going to move on to a piece called Spain by the late great jazz pianist and composer Chick Corea, arranged by Paul Murtha. So this will be, I think, familiar to you as well. This is going to feature our saxophonist, Jeremy Burke. So here we go. Chick Corea is Spain.
Thank you.
There's just so much good music. It reminds me of Harry James when he was asked, what is good music? He said, if I like it, it's good. If I don't, it's bad. I mean, there's truth to that, right? I suppose, to a degree. I sometimes withhold my judgment to decide whether I like it or not. But, on we go. The great George Gershwin wrote a wonderful American opera titled Porgy and Bess. This is a somewhat different arrangement of that, of those tunes. We hear these tunes that we recognize, but they're set in different ways. And James Barnes, a longtime faculty member at the University of Kansas, wrote this arrangement. And he's got a real flair for finding the right styles and resetting melodic material. The tunes you will hear, I Got Plenty of Nuttin, and literally it's spelled N-U-T-T-I-N apostrophe. It Ain't Necessarily So, which will have a lot of trombone with plunger mute, trumpet with plunger mute, Summertime, Crabman and Bess, one of the lesser known pieces from this opera, and Bess, You Is My Woman Now. Can we say that anymore? I think we're each other's, right? And that's more important these days. That's certainly the way my wife and I. So here we go. I'm going to conduct before I get into any more trouble.
Thank you.
that you've enjoyed our season this year. I'm just so proud of the people on stage and the music making that they do. For those of you who are perhaps a bit younger and are playing in high school bands, maybe in college groups, and you're not music majors, keep playing your instrument. You have put in the time to learn an instrument, a musical instrument, and that puts you in a small percentage of people around the world. And you need to just continue to use that. I use the Heisey Ensemble as an example a lot when I go out and do clinics. I say, especially when I conduct high school ensembles, honor groups, just stay involved in music. It's, you know, there are church ensembles, there are community ensembles, there's small groups. Just stay involved, and it will feed your soul and keep you a happy person, which is what we all want in life. We need to recognize three members of the band for whom this is their final concert with the Wind Symphony. Listen to me. Can you tell I've been conducting too many concerts? With the Heisey Wind Ensemble. The first person is in our clarinet section. His name is Owen Deroghi. Owen, would you please stand? And then in our flute section, Kelly Moss. Also, I just want to mention how grateful we are to the people that are listed in our program that are benefactors of this ensemble and contribute by purchasing season tickets and gifting financially to our ensemble. It helps us to do what we do, and we appreciate it so very much. Particularly this evening, on the front of the program, you'll see that the Bradshaw family is listed as a concert sponsor, and I particularly want to thank them, and they're doing that in honor of their son Jonathan, who's in the trombone section. Jonathan, would you stand? So thank you all. The orchestra is playing the fireworks this summer, so we will be, well, big band in just a couple weeks here, actually. So we'll see you there. And then again, next fall, I'll spend the summer coming up with hopefully interesting programs that you all love to hear. We're going to close our program with a piece by John Wasson. It's just a lot of fun, and it's a perfect way to conclude a Pops-type concert. This is John Wasson's Curtain Call. Thank you.
told you, Karen.